Well, you know, it's a great day here at the Field of Dreams. We're thrilled to have the company of all these courageous and rather adventurous bike riders. The Field of Dreams is a better place today as having experienced the rag ride.
I was here 5 years. Okay. Can you take my picture?
The Field of Dreams is a better place overall. For the past 21 years of tourists who have certainly been a part of this incredible family farm, which has now become somewhat of an icon, not only locally but around the world as well. It is a beautiful day here. The sun is about to shine, and all is well right here at the Field of Dreams movie site in Dyersville, Iowa.